Back on those two Soviets.
But it's not. C-17 like this one, Germany, being cared for, managed.
Combat ready. And this, our
Thunderbirds have been shot.
Free spin ticket right over there, so you can take home the $250. Rather firmly, all the weights back on those two men. of a vintage Soviet. Rumke has been on board with us for so many years. We thank them on our sponsors list. And again, that's featured on page 27 of your program. Now, Randy.
It takes
You know, there's another line from the movie that I could quote, but it's not. Administer to his health as quickly as they can. But then a C-17 like this one out of harm's way and take them into Frankfurt, Germany, where there is an American hospital with the latest technology facility. By being around friends and family, they have found that it enhances the recovery of the individual that is being cared for. And that is the part that brought me to tears. The crew that does that, the airplane does that, the trained personnel do that just for the well-being of our soldiers. Watch how quickly it stops. Goes down to the end of the runway. There is a tremendous horsepower advantage given.
Our jets to be combat ready in 72 hours to provide the protection under which our democracy operates. Today, you will witness the unparalleled teamwork, aerial precision, and raw power employed in combat.
Excited to be here in hallowed grounds at the birthplace of aviation, and this our 2,500th show in the FC.
Thunderbirds have been showing Americans what our Air Force can do for the past 70 years. Since 1953, not a single demonstration.
Ready for takeoff from a 2-4 right.
Thank you.
We have just had a show of a lifetime.
I think we're going to start flying the helicopter rides again. So if you want to see airplanes, go ahead and do that for every moment that you're enjoying yourself on the ground.